Oh boy. Okay, my shit just swelled up. Anyways, what is up, lads? Kasin and Koral here, back playing Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain, Chapter 2, in the last episode. I'm pretty sure we did, like, our important side op, which I believe was, where is it? Securing the remains of the Man of Fire, which, if you don't know, the Man of Fire is basically the big, I forgot his name, but I think it's like the Russian version of Eugene, basically. I can't pronounce his name, but he is the big baddie in Metal Gear Solid 3. And yeah, I have no access to that game, so that sucks. Anyways, this episode, we're gonna be doing Cursed Legacy, so let's get this shit, boys. And I think we just have to extract a container for this one. Yeah, oh, we gotta recover two containers with Code Talker's research materials, and they're in a jungle. And we're also timed, since choppers are gonna go collect them. And I'm pretty sure we're kinda fucked if we... if we only get one container, anyways. So, yeah. Anyway. I'll keep quiet for this mission. Wait, what did I upgrade? I don't even know. Oh yeah, parasites too. I forgot about that shit. Hell yeah. So, I don't think it's really useful in its early stages, I think. But if I'm correct, sprinting kind of help. It's kind of boosted a little bit with the parasite suit. I could be wrong. And I think healing is like kind of boosted as well. So I could be wrong at that too. So, hell yeah. A new mission. Oof. Oh man.
Boss, Code Talker's research has been stolen. The research materials have been packed into two containers and hidden in the jungle southwest of the mansion. Enemy extraction choppers will be there any minute. You have to find and retrieve those containers before they arrive. That area's being guarded by Zero Risk Security, and their client is XOF. If the choppers make off with the containers, that research will end up in Cypher's hands. That cannot be allowed to happen. One other thing, boss. We need a cargo-capable Fulton extraction device to recover the containers. Use your iDroid to order its development and have it dropped in.
Be careful down there, boss!
Yeah, we already got it. I guess I have to make sure, boys. I'm gonna go drop off. Okay.
Looks like they're stepping up security around the targets. Watch yourself.
I don't think we need this. I think there's like a camp somewhere near this area that where
visibility of the jungle isn't great. Watch out. You could run into the enemy at any time. Branches become one with the forest. The forest. Guards, they must know where the containers are. If you can just squeeze it out of them. Still hasn't picked up the enemy choppers. But it's only a matter of time before they arrive.
Don't move.
Talk.
I've updated the info on your iDroid. Take a look. The PF soldiers have no idea what's in those containers. It's strictly a need-to-know basis. Target extraction confirmed. That leaves one target to go. Take care of the next one. Boss, our early warning radar just picked up the enemy choppers. We'll keep you informed of their ETA. Hurry up and extract the target.
You can't go firing on the XOF choppers. If we attack XOF now, it'll be a declaration of war against Cypher itself. That time will come, but it's not now.
No, what the fuck?
extraction confirmed. Avoided the worst possible outcome. Call the chopper. You can also enemy soldiers and targets are gone. I'll be looking for you. Hurry up and exfiltrate the hot zone.
Trusted with quiet, I guess. Alright.
Boss, we got Code Talker's research materials back in one piece. The medical team has them under lock and key in the quarantine facility. The materials should help their research into the vocal cord parasites. Cypher won't be getting their hands on them now.
Cool. Alright. Code Talker and his research, Skullface, Skullface's objective. The hamburgers of Tahir Miller. Bear. Alright. Ooh, nice. Oof. Wait. I know this is kind of short, but what do I want to do next? Oh, no.
Boss, about that AI pod you retrieved from Emmerich's research facility. Guess what we found inside? A corpse. Human. The pod maintained a low internal temperature the whole time, and very little outside air got in. That would have slowed down decomposition. Still, the remains were mostly skeletal. Oh. Estimated time of death is between 6 months and a year ago. We put the screws to Huey about it. Listen to the tape. Turns out it was the body of someone we knew very well.
Let me guess. Actually, no, I'm not gonna say it. Right, let's make a battle dress. Let's make a battle dress. For the course. Another one as well. Boom. Alright. Now. So there's another support side off. Oh no, it's just Eloy's challenge. Now. Okay, let's try to do total stealth. I remember this one being pissy. You can just do this without a buddy. For shits and gigs, you can use a tank. Is this the tank that they use? Actually, I don't think it really has weapons. Two missions of one episode. God bless me. Also, I hope I don't fucking make an ass of myself. Or make me look like a dumbass.
Boss, this contract comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola. Also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with Walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us closer to the Walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss.
All the walking gears are in one area anyway.
Be careful down there, boss!
Okay. That sucks. Once we get spotted, it's game over. Yeah, detection by enemy is game over. Right. Beautiful. I think this is the campsite that I'm looking at, where the walkers are. And I believe there's one up there too. One of them? Yeah, wait, no, that's just a defensive weapon. Oh. The locker gears are actually for near this agent's outlet. So we gotta be tough, man. Goddamn. Oh! Okay, there's him. Yeah, let me have fun doing this shit. Right. I think that was a basic generalization. system.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Might be a bad decision. I'll try my best. Oh my god, no! Jesus fucking Christ.
Prisoner.
Who is here? Who is this person? I'll find it.
Out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Bottom, go up with him. Alright, whatever. Beautiful. Alright, let's just have this play out, even though it's short, so that's fine. Oh, I'm sorry for being glad and quiet. I guess.
Boss. Well, we were right. Quick. Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Sainer. That's right, the shell company that owned Mfinda Oilfield. So Sainer was just a front for Cypher.
What?
The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the Walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with Walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.
Do it. Ah, defecation. Nice. Alright. Afrikaans. Wait, did we get a new... Did we get a soldier with a new skill? I don't think so.
Code Talker examined everyone here. And one of us is infected. It's Quiet. It was our cutting-edge MRI that finally revealed it. But we don't know what language strain it is. Get back to base. Time for her to talk. You know the room number. 101.
Yes, sounds good. Oof. So we're gonna be interrogating Quiet. Not breaking to Quiet, alright. Just talking to her. Nice, wholesome chat. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Where do you put that? How do you safely put that away, dude?
Anything?
Still living up to her name.
Of course.
How about you drop the act? Who infected you with a parasite?
We can't let her talk. Put it back.
All I want's a name. That won't trigger anything.
Are you sure?
Tell me. Tell me! Your lungs have been barbecued. There's traces of rubbing alcohol in your alveoli. This was found adhered to your lungs, intact. A petal. White Star of Bethlehem. The hospital. Skullface sent you to Cyprus to kill Snake.
Yes, I remember that.
You were burned inside and out. That should have been the end of it. But, all things considered, you look pretty damn healthy to me. We have Skullface to thank for that, right?
I was the only one capable of applying them to parasite therapy. Until he stole them from me.
Why are you here? Did Skullface send you? Or did you have your own score to settle with the boss?
No. Ah, okay.
Refreshing? Salt water.
No! She'll die!
His life isn't yours to take. Enough.
That's enough. she wanted to kill the boss, he'd already be dead. Same goes for us. She's had plenty of chances. She can't talk. She's not here to kill anyone. You're wasting your time. It doesn't matter why she's here. She works for you now. She's in love with the legend.
Ooh.
What makes you so sure?
I was the same way once.
What if she's a spy?
What if I'm a spy?
Are you?
Go on all day.
Boss.
Let her go. She won't speak, so she can't spread the infection.
Oh, goddammit, Miller. I thought he was gonna tire, but it's gonna be me. Oh, code talker.
Now, but get the dish. Nicht nachgedinti.
Oh.
Oh.
Idigi block anat e.
Oh. Ako kode chistes ni.
The death is on.
Belagana Gesnita.
English, of course.
Kato be yasteta. Asetota. Totonista. Totonista.
God bless your soul. Quiet. So we got our examination reports. Oh man. Doubt. Torture. Sometimes it's necessary. Sometimes. Anyways. With that said, I don't think.
Boss! Welcome home!
No. No, with that said. I'll leave it up here, boys. Thanks for all for watching. Leave a like and subscribe. And don't forget to subscribe and share this video. I'll see you in another episode of this channel. Ooh.